cleaned your guitar off. And it's thoroughly dry. What you want to do is get your adhesive out. And this is specifically designed, okay? Specifically designed for metal, for gold leaf adhesive. Don't use anything else. Because we still have to clear coat this guitar once we put this on. And you can actually clear coat it. They actually make a clear coat that you can buy at the hobby shop to do it with. You don't have to use automotive clear like I do. So what you want to do is get everything out of the way, because this stuff here gets pretty tacky. And you want to go ahead. Go ahead and give yourself a good vigorous coat. Just like you see me doing. Make sure it's an even coat. And if you notice, I'm getting all the crevices and I'm standing there. And then, we're going to have to let that dry for approximately 15 to 20 minutes. So we're going to let that dry. We're going to come back. We're going to start installing and applying a gold leaf. All right, once you let it dry, what you want to do is get your other piece of cardboard, okay? Because this one's got glue around the edges and we don't want that gold leaf to stick to it. So you want to take your other piece of cardboard, transfer your guitar over to that, and try not to touch it as you're doing it. If you got to touch it, do it where it ain't gonna be seen. So we get our gold leaf ready, just like so. Hold on, let's get one that's open here. Get the gold leaf open, and you gotta be very careful with this crap, because this shit will fly everywhere. And you don't want to breathe hard on it either. Don't want to do this where there's any wind blowing. If there's any wind blowing, you're going to be screwed. Look real close, you can see how thin this stuff is. So, if you're ready, I'm ready. I got my brushes. I'm going to take my gold leaf gently out of the packet. And I'm just going to lightly lay it on the guitar. All it takes is a little bit of wind, and it will ruin it. See what I'm saying? Okay. So anyway, you want to take your brush. You're going to have particles that fall off of it, but that's okay. We'll go back and fill those in. We might leave a bare wood. I don't know. You know where the white paint is, we'll be filling that in for sure. But you want to make sure you get it nice. Brush it out, get all the loose stuff off, see it where it's coming off. Don't worry about the sides because we're going to be going back over those. So then, I'm going to keep on doing that all the way around the guitar. Okay. What you just saw is gold leafing at the top of the guitar. Now, if you look close, I've actually antiqued mine out. You saw where I was hitting it with the hammer and the chisels. Okay, right there. That's gonna make the effects of antiquing. The main thing about this is you wanna get all the loose leaf off of it. So now, okay, what I'm gonna do, and that looks like gold, buddy. It looks like gold. It's gonna blind you in the eye right there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flip it over. This is the same cardboard, but I'm not gonna use that side because it's got glue on it. I'm gonna use the other side of the cardboard. Make sure I don't have no gold leaf anywhere. Okay. My hands are still clean. We'll let that dry for a few minutes. Come back. That should be a quickie job. And don't leave that. And then we're ready to clear coat.